Welcome to our channel. Today we will learn about SQL. We will be offering an advanced SQL course for free. So let's get started. Hello, welcome to Introduction to SQL. Now SQL structure query language. It is usually pronounced as SQL. SQL stands for structure query language. Basically, it stands for structured query language. SQL is used to communicate with database. SQL is just a language, structured query language, a language with the help of ways to communicate databases where you are storing data, you can read the data, you can update the data, you can create table, alter table, lots of things can be possible, update tables. It is standard language for relational database management system, and SQL statement are used to perform tasks such as update data on a database or retrieve data from a database. Some common relational database management system that use SQL are Oracle, Sybase, Microsoft SQL Service, etc. So all of these mentioned RDMS software use SQL language. The standard SQL command such as select, which is basically might for selecting data. Insert, which is used for inserting a data into table, and the update which is basically for update some records. We use update command to update some records. Delete, we use main, which is main for deleting some records. We need to delete some records that's not necessary, so then we use delete command. And create means is basically for create some tables, views, storage procedures or database. You can create any of that. And the last is drop. Why is drop? Drop is basically dropping out the particular schema, tables, view, anything. And these are commands are used to encompass almost everything that one needs to be doing with the database. SQL programming can be used to perform multiple actions on data such as querying, inserting, updating and deleting, etc. So in this lecture we learn what is SQL, introduction of SQL, and the second lecture we learn data types in SQL. Data types in SQL, there are 3 data type. We will be read about that. So data type defines the types of data, the column holds. So the definition of data type defines the type of data that column holds. And these are 3 major data types in numeric, means integer, character means char, and data and date and time. Okay. So please like and subscribe my YouTube channel for and support me. Thank you very much guys. Jai Sri Ram, Radhe Radhe.